They are the public stairs in Wallace off of 7th Street. If you're familiar with Shoshone County or Wallace, you likely know these. This is where the firefighters were starting their stair climb earlier, and I want to see just in part of what that climb is like myself. So let's give it a test run.
It wears on you, the fatigue. And that's a time where you have to remember to keep your breathing going and push on. And
they call them turnouts, all that protective equipment and even air tanks.
To the tune of about 70 pounds.
Then add into the mix 110 flights of stairs. You can bet all these first responders were feeling it.
And it turned out to be a big success.
A pain well worth it though. As is common amongst other firefighters, these first responders climbed stairs to remember those who died on 9/11. This is the third year Shoshone County Fire District 1 hosted this stair climb. The first year it was just a handful of local guys. This year, around 70 firefighters from departments stretching from Moscow to Sandpoint came here.
It warms my heart just to be around the fire service and first responders in general because we have that family mentality.
The steep public stairs south of downtown Wallace were a perfect fit. In all, they lapped these long stair sets 14 times. Along the way, they carried cards like these, each with a name and a description of a firefighter who died on 9/11.
This is a gentleman named Vernon Paul Cherry from Ladder 118. During his 29 years on the job, Cherry made a name for himself.
New this year, the fire district worked with sponsors to help raise $1,500. All that money will go to support first responder families. One way of paying back, along with the sweat and aches, to those who gave it all 18 years ago.
That's what's keeping you going, is remembering that this is the type of work we do. Some people gave everything just to serve other people, to serve their neighbors.
In Wallace, Taylor Vito, Crampton.